such good.
Yeah, so sister, what happened to you? So I want to take your testimony for my friend.
Actually, I'm so much blessed because of Sister Amy, and God used her to heal me. Actually, last night, I feel something it's different to me. You know, when she prayed for me, I feel the heat inside my body. And then it's like, you know, I don't know what to do. And then I go to the comfort room and I try to feel what I feel. But, you know, it's different. It's really different. And then when I go back to our house, that's the time that I go to the restroom. And then, you know, everything really, it's too much. And then I look at it and it's different. It's, the color is color green. And I think to myself that, did I eat something color green? But I didn't. It's something color green.
Each color is really green.
Yeah,
so I think really, all the toxic came out.
Yeah. So really, during that time, I really prayed to God and I really thank God.
Yeah.
And
actually, you didn't ask me actually for prayer. I just, when I saw you, I had a sensation I have to pray for you because I had the sensation you have a lot of toxic. You're not specifically sick, but you have a lot of toxic which need to be released. That's what I sense from you. So I just offered the prayer and then you received it and that happened, right?
Yeah.
Isn't it amazing God knows you? You even didn't ask and God care about you.
Yes.
Praise God. Really, thank you for your testimony.
Thank you, Lord. And really, I give all back the glory and praise to God. Thank you so much, sister.
Amen. Can I share with my friend this?
Yes.
Okay. Jesus,
God
thank
bless you, sister.
Amen.
Thank you. Really,
I'm
thank
so
you.
I just always, whenever I obey, that's why sometimes the people may think, what is she asking? Some people just respond not good. And
I didn't ask you to
you
come with me. And
you look really good. So it's just always whenever God's guiding me and I obey and good things happen. But sometimes people just reject me and I offer prayer.
Those people actually listen.
When you receive,
that's what you got. Thank you so much, sister. Yeah. Thank you for your obedience.
Yeah, thank you so much, also.
I'm so glad for you.
Someone
for you?
No.
There's an angel. Where did this angel come
from? Angel! You are the angel.
Very
anointed. I know, I see that. I like the dance.
I like your church. Very anointed.
So
anointed.